Here at Missouri Western, Platte Valley taking on Gilman City. Second inning we go. Gilman City gets the hit to short. Fields it cleanly, but the throw not in time. It's a base hit, but PV keeps them from scoring. Now let's go to the fourth. Still 0-0, runner on second. The hit to shortstop. The throw to first is wild, and that brings in Brody Staples for the go-ahead score. It's 1-0 Platte Valley. Now Platte Valley's defense pretty solid today. Right here, Alex Mattson shows why. Stops the diving play and throws it from sitting to first for the play. What a great play by the junior for the out, and that gives Platte Valley momentum because the bats go to work after that. The hit to short for the RBI. It's 2-0 PV, and then later, it's Wyatt Miller at the plate with the runner on, and he drops one into center for the RBI single, and Platte Valley moves on as they get the 5-1 win.
Really good. Dyer was talking about this the other day. The best part of this time of year is hearing there's practice tomorrow, and I mean that really shows how far we can get.
Keeping healthy is really big part of the year, big part right now. So we're all good to go, and then we just need to start hitting the ball a little sooner than we did today, so we can just get an early jump on the team, and then it'll just hopefully be easy then.